Let's take a closer look at how Automower intelligent mapping technology enables zone control that lets you cut your lawn to perfection in a step-to-step guide. The first phase is the data collection phase, where Automower moves across the lawn to collect data using sensors and GPS, dividing the garden into a square grid. Each 30 by 30 centimeter square contains data detailing collisions and slopes. Upon returning to the charging station, the data is uploaded. Once enough data has been received, Automower creates a virtual map of your garden, available through the Automower Connect app, showing the position of the mower, as well as the location of the boundary and guide wires. Through the Automower Connect app, you can create and name work areas on the map, applying custom time schedules and cutting heights to each area. It is also possible to create stay-out zones into which Automower will not go. With Automower Zone Control, you'll be able to create a lawn closer to your vision than ever before.